Yeah, I mean, I'm ready to go if you are.
I'm going to talk to this guy then.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
Man, he's a
donor. It'll stand. I must rally the defenders.
Light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go.
Wait, are we?
You are needed below.
Are we, you know, doing that thing at Lord of the Rings?
Yes, we are doing that thing at Lord of the Rings.
The Black Soul Stone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
Are you
the
okay,
demons
buddy?
Within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Oh, okay. Is there anything in here?
I don't know. Where are you?
Oh, there's Leia's belongings.
Let's go through that.
We've reached Bastion's keep.
Ooh, even better. I'll just read that out. We reached Bastion's keep. The Black Soul Stone takes up all of her time now. Have you just gone through his door?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's a shot.
I think of the wounded soldiers and their families, but then my concentration falls and spells weaken. She must stay focused and not be nice to people. So this is where all of our... Oh, there's a... Have you... We can't activate this point yet. Okay. So this is where all of our crap has got to.
Yep. Oh, enemies.
Oh!
And Asmodan.
It's a vision of Asmodan. Oh, hey, that's cool.
Demon trooper.
Okay, I'm moving forwards. Like
new lore as well.
Oh, it's just the latest enemy.
Yeah. What's up with demon troopers? Are they demons and also troopers?
Demon troopers form the meat of the armies of hell.
Is that it?
No, there's other stuff about how they are violent.
Oh.
Skycrim, did you go into Skycrim Battlement?
We saw the signal.
Yeah, I did.
We must light the rest, but the demons swarm.
Oh, there's some baddies.
There were some baddies, yeah.
I dinged.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that was quick.
Just kill all those guys. I still have a massacre going, so maybe. Actually, no. Wait, are you a level below me?
I was.
Yeah, you were a level below me. Yeah, okay.
Yes. It's not. It was. Yeah. This place is nice. Get all the death.
Is it? It seems pretty horrible to me. Ooh, a statue of lore in it.
Transferring oh my to god, why is there so much lore?
I don't know. I don't know.
I didn't actually open it.
You didn't open it?
I should. This is my job. This is why you keep me here.
Yeah.
These are demonic hellflyers.
How does that feel?
This is why you end up with so much more experience than me, because I'm fucking reading all the time.
Okay.
Oh, great.
Oh, there's something powerful in there.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, there is. This foul stew, the fiend who just died.
Oh, these are exploding corpses. I'm just going to stand in it. I have regrets. Asmodan created demonic hellflyers after we nearly lost material.
Okay.
Fallen Mongols.
I'm sure I was looking at the loot I got, but I guess I'll stop doing that now.
It's okay, I got time to go through my loot and my new abilities.
Yeah, I think it was like significantly worse than what I had on.
So. I can now throw exploding fists. Ha ha!
Ah, okay. Are these guys just going to continually jump up?
Yeah. Oh, I found something cool!
Did you? Oh, yeah. That's reasonably cool.
Sorry, I like the. Did you? I'm still like, have you not spotted that thing yet? It's kind of large. But it's like cool because that was just a generic enemy.
Yeah.
It
died like a generic enemy too.
Deckard thought they were fiction. Taller than the castle tower.
He was wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Surely we are doomed if such an abomination exists. I beg to differ. Is there another one?
I mean, there is. Kind of difficult to hit, to be honest with you.
Oh, I ran out of resource already. Because I was spamming abilities while I was waiting for you to get off the phone.
Goodness. That never happened.
That never happened. I'm breaking the illusion of what will have otherwise seemed like a perfectly natural cut.
Exactly. Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Bonk that thing. What are you doing? You're just winkling your laser and not actually hitting anything.
I'm hitting things, I think.
Like every, yeah. Like, one in every wiggle hits something. Not ready. Let me guess, another one of the, yep, there it is. So it seems like there's one of these at every,
It's an honor to fight by your side.
Barricade.
Help me!
Oh, ow.
What happened to you?
I don't know, but my health got significantly lower than I'm happy with.
Also known as below full. Is that a thing coming up, or I genuinely don't...
No, I think it's staying down there, maybe? I'm not
dancing.
Sure.
Oh, it ate a guy.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, I watched it just, like, bite a guy's head off. That
I mean,
cool.
We shouldn't judge.
Oh, come on! Sorry, don't do that!
What?
Teleport up a wall!
Okay.
Because I can't catch up with that shit. Everything there was dead by the time I got up the stairs.
To be fair, there was nothing there, if that helps.
There was like two enemies I didn't get experience for. This is why I'm a level below you half the time.
Yeah, but then sometimes you're like a level above me, and that's just unacceptable.
That's because you take longer to read your abilities when you level up, and I try to get as much XP during that time as I can. This is the only time I get the monopoly on it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, this way.
Maybe that's your problem. Like, I'm playing Diablo, and you're playing Monopoly.
Whoa. You're right. Monopoly's not even a good game, yo. I really hate Monopoly.
Quickly, help us fight them off!
Okay, another Hellbearer, which
oh,
is
oh, there's
dead.
A Legendary down here. Well, there's a
Legendary.
There's a yellow
this
minion.
Will be a good battle.
Oh, alright.
That guy, yeah. The dog.
Okay, they have knockback, which I don't really like.
They are Desecrator knockback frozen. Got him!
Okay.
He's a very dead Desecrator knockback frozen.
There was one that we missed, but he's dead now.
I'm okay with that. My minions. My.
Lore?
What lore?
Just saying lore back here.
Oh, what have I found?
Nicely done.
You missed. Did you see the colossal Gorgorogor thing doing his thing?
I saw a fat guy, yeah.
Oh, but you didn't see him do the thing. Colossal.
There's new lore back here.
Oh, I'm coming. Colossal Gorgor is a colossal Mytholin fold lore. I don't see your lore that you're talking about. Hell is in anger after primevals were defeated during Dark Exile. Wish I had a gold coin for each of the details. I would be a wealthy man indeed. Thanks. That's not lore. There's no war there.
Okay.
I found the last barricade up here.
So I was just seeing what my new spells did.
Oh, you did.
You're right,
are
I do
serious?
Just. I did, yeah.
I'm halfway through my level.
That one's interesting. Okay, there's some sort of melee wizard build that I could go for, but I don't really want to.
Like, you're kind of beyond the point of that being a good idea.
You're a welcome
yeah.
sight,
I mean,
hero.
I just got something that gave me, when I'm attacking, I can get a shield while I'm doing it. So
you're the wretch that's given me such trouble.
I actually thought that he was like a door to go through.
I have now discovered that Slash Wave is not a thing you can do in this game.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion to frighten you.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
Don't worry. I'll make sure the catapults are raised. The demons will truly feel fear.
Okay, so now we need to raise three catapults. Oh, there's our first
run!
Leaf one. Someone just yelled run.
Yeah, and then like a whole bunch of these fell and no enemies appeared, and I was a little bit disappointed about
they're
it.
They're all kind of dead. Hi, Captain.
Oh, hello.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there.
More of the brutes below, right. Captain. What are we doing?
I see.
Drive it. If you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention.
I like this guy.
Yeah.
Like, the fact that he's just taking, like, there's demon invasion coming. Like, all of his other troops are dead. He's still berating this one guy. Mm-hmm. I'm going to call him Jeffords.
Okay, sure. Do
Private
that.
Jeffords doesn't know which way of the sword to go. Lads.
Reinforcements are on their way.
Oh no, those aren't reinforcements. I'm just going to put laser. Oh, I can't laser beam early on those.
Get ready, men.
I've got it taunted
yeah,
on me.
And he's dead, right?
Victory.
Yep. Got an achievement for that. I also got something we called Doom Roar. Those are trousers. Of course they are.
All right.
I do love
a new hat.
I do love the naming in this game sometimes. Just like the Restless Highland Sword of Sores. There's nothing on either of these bits.
Oh, right. Well, that was fairly easy, again.
Oh, yeah.
Did you say we're over-leveled or something?
Yeah, we've been over-leveled for a long time. Mm-hmm. It's not going to go away anytime soon.
Oh, chest.
Ooh, I got lore.
I got loot.
Still waiting.
And enemies that were meant to be, scary. What is that shield? I don't like the shield.
It's a shielding minion. So the way it works is that... I'm frozen.
Yeah, I also got frozen.
His minions will give him shields until so it's kill the minions and then kill him.
Uh-huh.
Do you level up again or something? You're standing still.
No, I found an item I'm not going to equip, but it was just a club. I'm like, this isn't a very wizard item. Like, just the wooden club. That's fine.
I love the idea of it, though.
Need more time.
Just wizard smash!
We actually... like, know where we're going? Because there's nothing anywhere. Alright.
Anything up there?
What's that? Well, there's things that are just kind of dropping down, so no.
Come on! I have to walk the entire way! Wait for me!
I actually missed the turning, so... I had to walk back up.
There's an entire path down here we didn't go down.
This guy just said, I'll never see my family again.
That's nice.
Okay. Yeah. Very touching moment. I mean, it's kind of ruined by the fact that the enemies he's killing, we can kill without... Like, he died from enemies being, like, you know, killed without...
Did he die? He's still there.
I mean, he's kind of lying on the ground and he's fairly dead. He's this guy.
Oh, this guy said it. Well,
yeah.
That's nice, dear.
Now he's a Hydra, so...
I think this just connects down. Yeah, it just connects up to that.
Okay. So, these catapults are, like, difficult to find.
Mm-hmm. Not ready yet.
Okay.
Seems like all my final talents just give me, all my final talents for my abilities just, like, make it so that when they hit, they give armor. Oh, did you see that thing do the thing this time?
No.
Oh my god. Like, you might... Nah. No. So, like, that big bloody skeleton thing, the first time I saw it, He was like forming, like the skeleton was standing up and it was forming muscle on it as it stood.
Which right.
Totally.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, right? It was really cool. Shame you didn't see it, and so neither
guessed.
Neither did anyone who's like watching. Just me. But like.
I mean, if you didn't constantly just run ahead, I don't know.
I'm gonna hate you. I didn't even get a chance to go to the chest because I was doing the fight to make sure I got experience, and then.
Oh, you can go back to the chest.
Wait. No, because then you will not wait!
I'll wait.
Oh, great. I'm watching you. Where's the chest?
There you go. I'm over here.
Oh my god, it was just gold.
Okay, I was just see what my items do. That's fine.
Yeah.
No, those are good.
Okay, I'm totally using the whole zombie thing, like muscle forming on bone roleplay. The next time I do stuff, but, like that would fit in any description.
You Hello. Must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult over here.
Why can I not do it?
Oh, the catapult's in here, I think.
We gotta follow this
Excellent.
Guy.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
All right.
So
sure.
It's...
The recruit, you mean?
I love this guy.
Yeah, why could we not have done this?
I don't know. Protect him! Oh, there's another one! Second. There we go. I've got archers to help us. And they're gone. Oh, there's the third guy.
This is kind of pathetic in terms of an attack.
Might be the most anticlimactic moment of this game so far. Like, right? This is like...
Uh-huh. There's no ability to duel you. I was just seeing if there was an option there.
There is.
Is there?
But it's not, like, you have to do it from, like, the hubs and stuff.
Alright. There is PvP enemies. In this game. There we go.
I'm pretty sure there's ways to do it, anyway. Like, I know there's PvP in this game, but I don't know if it's possible to do it, like, between friends. But it must be. Blizzard have always been, like, cool with that sort of thing. Like, adding in, a way to just do shit with friends.
This catapult's taking a while.
It's a big fella. It's actually a catapult.
I just realized we have to do three of these.
Oh, no.
Well, yeah. I thought we were speeding up in how we were going through the game, but I guess I was mistaken.
Yeah. When it comes to editing it, you can fast forward and put Benny Hill music over each one.
I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to be honest with you here.
I know you're not. this is just another place for meteors to land on us. I love all these dead ends with meteors.
Well, they realize by this point of the game that you're strong enough to fight every enemy, so why give you any enemies? Why not just give you environmental hazards?
Yeah, just meteors. That's all we need. Why am I stopped? Jailers. Damn it. Why do they, I hate it.
There's a chest up here.
Yeah.
Oh, it dropped epic loot.
I must say that jailers are both. It just dropped 240 gold and a blue axe.
All right.
But there's something called.
We must be near another catapult.
Why?
Because I can see it underground here. Well, there's little ropes you can see.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Oh, it's another fat guy who I didn't get to see the animation of.
You should. They're cool. It was cool. Like, no,
I'll make sure to see it.
I don't know how I saw it, but because I've not seen him do one since. And like while it was doing the entire thing, I couldn't target it. Like I couldn't hit it at all.
It must be that one was already in combat. That'll be the problem there.
Yeah, there's the next catapult. Hey, Lieutenant.
Hello.
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hell barons will be here in a moment.
That's
the
great.
The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Yeah. Okay, but like...
Oh, at least they're starting two this time.
Oh, it's actually going much, much quicker. Look at this level go up.
That's nice. I'm surprised we had a tougher enemy then, right? Right?
Yeah.
Oh,
we in theory do.
It's one of those guys. It's another one of those guys. Oh, we got friends this time.
We got three, actually.
Oh. See, this one's cooler.
Oh, was there four? There's more people coming from over there. Yeah,
yeah,
there's four.
Like, I will admit, okay? Like, just having one of these guys makes this bit cooler, because, like, I really like those things. Mm-hmm. I like the idea of the enemy, like being too big to actually fit on the ground. It was like, why the fight against Belial was so cool when it, like, just suddenly turned into the giant demon.
Mm-hmm.
I like stuff like that.
I like catapults.
The catapult is raised! We'll have them on the run in no time!
That's great, buddy. I really just want to see, like, one of the catapults be raised, and then something, like, you know, just, like, one of those guys just blowing it up in, like, a second. Just be like...
That would be great.
Just, the catapult's been raised! You waited for so...
I got my massacre to keep going.
Oh, I hate
Fantastic.
You. I did not. There's the last one.
Went up to 18.
You just go. I'm gonna run ahead and get this catapult event started so that they start going. Cause like,
that's fine. There are side areas, but I think we're kind of past going down every side area at this point.
Yeah.
Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
Oh my god, we can do it ourselves.
Doing it.
Not ready yet.
We just click it. We have to keep clicking on it. This is the worst one.
Okay. I'll summon the Hydra. You kill the enemy.
Oh, I get to do all the fighting! I'm okay with this. Ah! I get to do the fun bit. You get to click on the wench. The fun.
Did you say time. Click on the wench?
Wench, shit. I did say click on the wench.
I can't believe you're making me do this on my own.
I'm not.
You're
quite clearly not making you do this on your own.
You rude bastard. I hate this. Can we just leave this guy? I know, many people will die for it, but...
I got a 27 kill massacre there, by the way.
I only got 20.
Promise Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
If we get an option, we're sending him down the river, right?
Oh, cheating. No. What's that for? Best for not killing
him. Return to the stronghold? Oh, is this town portal?
Yes.
I'll check.
It is.
Nicely done.
It is. Perfect.
Yeah. But yeah, the achievement we just got, by the way, is for not letting a single soldier die.
Oh.
So that was supposed to be a challenge.
I leveled up. The black soul stone for me,